cowboys ain't easy to love and they're hard to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold.
Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and tonight begins a new day. If you don't understand him, he don't die to you. You'll probably just ride.
My studio is here east of Santa Fe in the Sangre de Cristo mountain range, in the foothills of it, and it's really a great place to work because for many reasons. One is that I chose the site for it and I designed it and had it built the way I wanted it made. And another is the view from my studio. I can see as far as Mount Taylor, which is about 140 miles from my studio. So that's pretty spectacular to be able to see that far. I can also see three or four other mountain ranges from my studio. And I think that's neat because they seem to get in, they make their way into my paintings somehow just by being outside my window.
Stay home and they're always alone.
fillers I work with seem to be a reflection of the way I feel. Sometimes I literally see those colors up in the sky, and it's unbelievable to people who don't live in this area and haven't experienced the colors that are around here in the sky and in the mountains and in the desert. So it's pretty hard to believe unless you live around here and see them daily. But for the most part, I think my colors come from the way I feel. Certain colors, as I'm painting, I feel a certain feeling, and I feel it in terms of a certain color. So I put it down, and then that suggests another color. And they just keep suggesting different colors to you after I put one color down. And that's the way it happens. I think basically the colors are dictated by my mood and my feelings.